Hey everybody, time for my hat trick, and we're going out to Canterbury Park, and this is in honor of the HT for PA and KG, two of the voices, the main voices of Canterbury Park. So hopefully we can hit our hat trick and everybody will go home a bunch of happy humans. Let's start off in race four, number four, Scent of Success. Not a lot of speed in here. Like to see the four follow the seven and maybe even the one from the rail. I think this horse gets to jump on the closers, throw the last race out because that was on dirt. Race prior, a career best. First pick of the day for my hat trick, race four, number four, Scent of Success. Let's go to race six, number eight, Xavi Dave. Second race off a long layoff in a race where I believe there's a ton of speed in here. I am looking for the best closer. Horse loves Canterbury. All systems go. Second pick of the day for my hat trick, race six, number eight, Xavi Dave. And let's go to race eight, number three, as PA would say, Perfect Moon. A wide open nightcap. This filly steps up in class, which I really like the confidence in this move. Runs well at Canterbury. Should be rolling late. Her last two races run the best back-to-back performances in her career. A great sign. Last pick of the day for my HT, race eight, number three, Perfect Moon. Enjoy the night, everybody.